So, what are we doing out here, Dave?
Today we're going to blow some shit up. You know? That's my fun blowing something up, okay? Hot damn! Let's go blow some more stuff up.
Or the sole reason for the war.
Intelligence gathered by this and other governments leaves no doubt that the Iraqi regime continues to possess and conceal some of the most lethal weapons ever devised.
Those weapons of mass destruction got to be somewhere.
Small.